both of Ms. Guidry's FACS class come together to make blankets for a great cause.
We're making the blankets for the homeless, and they will be given out by St. Jude Community Center in New Orleans.
Gathering their materials, students learned how to cut their fabric evenly and sew on buttons.